restoration service for world peace by Jesus Christ.
It's because there is God. God who created all things. And this God sent his son Jesus Christ. The Lord Jesus Christ who came down. He came and died. And he was buried. But when he was in the tomb, on the third day, Jesus Christ has risen from the tomb. The reason of Jesus Christ when he came to the earth, he came to give life. The life which is above death and sicknesses and pains. But you receive that life only through Jesus Christ only. Everyone who believes Jesus, that he is the Son of God, he came down
and died in prison.
He receives eternal life. I'm here to witness to you the Lord Jesus Christ who gives life. The life which is above death. I will read the word of God. I'm reading from the first John, epistle of John. Chapter 5. It says, I shall read verse 11 and 12.
It says,
and this is the testimony. God has given us eternal life. And this life is in his son. Whoever has the son has life. And whoever does not have the son of God does not have life. This is the testimony which we have. When you see us when we are here, it's because we have this testimony that there is life through Jesus Christ, who is the Son of God. And you accept this life by receiving Jesus Christ himself. How? You open your heart. You believe in your heart, and there is life in you. This is the testimony which I have. I have this testimony that when you have Jesus, even though if you can pass in this world, there is life which you have through Jesus Christ. Do you want this Jesus Christ who loves you? Because he wants to give you life. The life eternal. So if you want this life, you lift up your hands. I want to make a prayer for you. I want to make a prayer. You open your heart and receive this life. Praise the Lord.
Amen.
Lift up your hands. Say, Lord Jesus Christ, today I'm receiving you as my Lord and my Savior. Come into my heart and give me new life. I believe with my heart that you have died for me. So today, I have received forgiveness of my sins. From today, Lord Jesus, you are my Savior. Thank you, Jesus. Amen. Clap your hands for Jesus. Now, today you are born again.
Let them be first. Because the one you let them
to is Christ. Okay. Interpret. Okay.
The prayer. Okay. Mzairo, akere kira hore kabirai tana uta uza kero kaya kaya kera bakura ke.
Lord Jesus Christ.
Mora kabirai te ibuwa hore ke kuwa ke ke thalo sa bakur.
Lord Jesus Christ, today I'm receiving you as my Lord and my Savior. Come into my heart and give me new life. I believe with my heart that you are the Son of God. You have died and you have risen. Lord, I thank you. Amen. Okay, now I want to pray for you in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus Christ.
We'll wrap it alive.
Jesus' name. In the name of Jesus. Okay. Okay.
The young one come to this side.
She said, I want to thank Pastor for praying for us, remembering us to come and pray for us.
rongwe ke morimo mogofe
re bona tota gore we have seen that she has been really sent by God
ya no se tsho ke se taha se le boga chacha.
The most important thing that I want to thank God for
la be ke la nna le ngongoro.
I used to have some discouragement
e le gore ke utswa go rua go hetjelwa pele ke go e dire go jua go go kopanwa letshwe.
So when we can come and meet you
jaano sheleng ke gore di sa ntshutse taka rukega.
I got educated
gore go nna le bathong morimo o kgona go ba roma mogotho hele ba motsana wa Gugamma.
That there are people who are sent by God to this village of Gugam
go do go he boloka
so that they, we can be saved.
E he batela botshelo jo bo sa helega.
We want to have external life.
She kisi taka she leboga chacha.
That's what I'm thanking God for.
Le go robala game o ka re tse ke robala ka mbelo o botoka.
Even when I sleep, I'll sleep with a
yang ke robala ka pelo e itjae.
I will not sleep with a broken heart.
Thank you Mamuruti.
Thank you. Oh no, bulelas English.
How Mamuruti a go rapela? How are you feeling?
Nna ka gore ke mokere ke go le gale gore motho a etsena ka borapere ke tshwuke ga.
She said when you were praying for her she got choked.
She felt the Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit.
Yeah.
She is charged by the Holy Spirit. Yes, praise the Lord. Amen. I will come and see you again.
She said
World Restoration Service for World Peace by Jesus Christ.